I have noticed that I can zoom at this object as I want. As you can see, if I zoom closely, some parts of the object becomes invisible. If I switch to the edit mode, I can select the front edges. These edges are too far. This is a clipping problem. So, how to fix it? The solution is simple. Press N on the keyboard and in the View tab, decrease the clip start value and it is going to change the clipping distance. Now I can easily select faces that I want. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.